Thank you for joining Local 5 News at Noon. We're monitoring a situation on I-43 southbound. Here's a look at the scene from our DOT camera. A semi appears to have jackknifed on the highway, blocking traffic. Emergency responders shut down the highway while they clear the area. We'll bring you an update when the highway is back open.